work under these conditions. How many times have we been here, Guardian? How many more?
Thank you. Thank you. Alert! I'm detecting abnormal Vex activity in a local quadrant.
These Vex, they're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are. Mining expedition is on its way. May I suggest discouraging them?
It is as Osiris predicted. A Vex mind moves its servants between past and future. Your goal is to command where and when the Vex may go. Just as Osiris has done. The Vex hold the keys to your success. Efforts add to the great record of Osiris and those who act in his name.
Legion is using the Sundial to bend history to their whims. Their actions cannot go unchecked. Traveler has run from this place, from the Cabal. I think they're searching for it. Thank you. takes a subtle hand to rewrite history. And there is nothing subtle about the Cabal. Light. Have they learned nothing from Gaul's failed attempts at greatness? See what they have wrought. And tear it asunder. Show them how to wield it. Is a nightmare for humanity. I have heard that Cabal legions cannot return to the fold until their conquest has been ratified. I don't know if this remains true for the Red Legion, but if it does, slay the Scion and make this system their prison. Thank you. I remember sitting in a sea of stars soaked in meditation. I reached out and chose a tiny gleam of light that ruptured and bled. It burned away each atom of my being as the light ran, scorching a trail into my skin. It was but one fate set in motion, one that I was certain could not be brought to finality. Each time I traced that line in my mind, attempted to follow its probability to its logical end, it faded. Each time, until now. There are omens I have ignored in my haste to pursue my own agendas. This experience has brought clarity, Guardian. You have my thanks.
Find out. A transaction to make, Guardian?
Hi there. Received. nearby. Oh no.
Eververse deals.
I have been gone for too long. The next time bullies come crashing on our gates, I will be here to answer. I know how it feels to lose your light, to be alone. You will not be alone again. People speak your name, friend. Honor their words. What other scraps can I give you to improve? Welcome to Twilight Gab, the place where humanity nearly died.
Guardian, there are no crucible matches scheduled for the Gab today.
Osiris, how did you know we were here?
I saw the Guardian arrive.
You're spying on her?
I watch all Guardians of stature.
The battle against the Fallen that took place here, it made Titans famous, not in a good way.
You say that like the warlocks and hunters sat on their hands.
Get off this line, Osiris. I'm showing the Guardian something very important.
Make me.
You would not survive that, but you made me laugh. You can stay. The fabled Yallahorns of legend were constructed from the armor of guardians who died here. Final deaths, all of them.
What happened here wasn't your fault. Or mine.
We would have lost if not for Shax's last stand. With Nkechi and Abdi, and Truth, Lifeng, Anna, they all believed in him.
He's more stubborn than you.
I have never known him to give up, ever. He's taught me a lot. Guardian, whether you wanted it or not, you've become the best of us. Or close to it. Without you, there would be no Saint 14. The Battle of Twilight Gap might have been lost.
Saint, your ego knows no bounds.
And you have a fat head, Warlock.
What's all this? Guardian, there are no sanctioned matches at Twilight Gap right now.
That's exactly what I was saying.
Osiris!
Warlord Shaxx, as I live and breathe.
Saint 14? I thought you were dead.
Brother, I have always hated you.
They'll be at this for a while, Guardian. Feel free to move about the universe. I'm sure you have better things to do than listen to this.
Shaxx, the Crucible. What have you done with it?
It's not the Crucible by which you and I were forged. Took years. But Twilight Gap changed everything. After that day out there, the Crucible went from a place where we settled our differences to a place where we bettered ourselves.
I heard you give out some amazing weapons to your fighters.
Those weapons are earned, with blood, sweat, and tears.
Are you sure your fighters are bettering themselves, or chasing hardware?
Listen, even Guardians need to get paid once in a while.
When you put it that way, you sound like that sad, lonely rat man who lives downstairs.
The Drifter. Keep your enemies close, right? Watch him for us.
I was shocked to see Eris Morn again. She is not as she was.
She represents the best of us.
ghostless, and stronger than you and me both.
Perhaps we could get her a bigger gun. She would not have to carry that rock all the time. Speaking of guns, tell me more about these weapons you've crafted. I am not allowed to earn them. I have heard you made one for young Redrix. Redrix's claymore?
Broadsword.
Whatever. There was a hand cannon as well. You made one for Yosef. Luna's howl.
Yes, Luna was his dog. She passed on the moon, fighting Hive.
Those bastards. I'm glad you killed their king.
Are these questions leading anywhere, Saint?
Yes. The long rifle you designed, the Revoker, what's the story behind it? What does it do?
It shoots bullets, Saint. It's a gun.
All the good work you've done, the city is amazing, the tower is amazing.
Anything I've done pales in comparison to what our Guardian has accomplished.
I always told you she would return to save us.
Still wearing that spinfoil hat, I see. The Guardian saved you with Vex'Tech. She is not a divine savior.
Wanna bet?
Oh, you never change.
And you still owe me Glimmer.
In my defense, you were dead. And I don't make much as Crucible Handler.
You know, when I walk the streets of the city, the children demand I carry them. I do so, but I ask them to sing me a song. A song of their people.
No, I refuse.
Then you can pay me. A Titan is only as good as his word.
But I don't know any songs.
Make something up.
Let me see. Eris hummed a few bars on the moon. How did it go? I'm on the moon. It's made of cheese.
That is awful.
It's not my song. It's Eris's.
Not lost. The unconquerable will and study of revenge, immortal hate, and courage never to submit or yield. And what is else not to be overcome? Much history in the dust here. Grasp a handful, and you will hold light now extinguished. You will hold power misguided. These grounds are covered in the madness of days gone by, of guardians and hive alike. History haunts this place. Thank you.
up ahead.
How can I help?
Doing you know what again.
Checking, Guardian.
Let me. I'd be dead if not for you.
We don't have that intel. You can bet I core arrays right here.
Checking right away.
Could be scavengers from the city.
Please, Guardian. It's busy.
I knew it!
Okay.
Nothing to report here, no.
We're falling behind schedule.
Searching.
Yeah, great idea.
Here's what you spent time.
Guess you're in charge now. What if I let you talk me into this?
Strength and light.
Okay.
Falling behind schedule.
Guardian.
Listen, if I don't call in half an hour, send someone after me.
I can't believe how good that hunter looked in the Crucible last night.
We better fix this.
How can I help?
Orbit won't see things through. They'll run when it gets too tough.
Is there something you need?